Hello everyone, today we are going to see next lesson. Its name is verb. What is my verb? The word which shows action is called verb. The word which shows action is called verb, or in simple language, the action word is called verb. Now let us see the types of verbs, types or kinds of verbs. There are two types we can study. First one is helping verb or auxiliary verb. Second one, main verb. Okay, in a first type, helping verb. What is the other name for helping verb? Auxiliary verb, right? Second type, main verb. So we shall study these types. First type, in helping verb, again there are two types, primary auxiliaries and modal auxiliaries. Primary auxiliaries and modal auxiliaries. In primary auxiliaries, there are three forms. Listen again one time. There are two types of verbs. Number one, helping verb. Number second, main verb. In helping verbs, there are two types. For helping verb, what is the name? Auxiliary verb. In helping verb, there are two types. Number one, primary auxiliaries. Number second, modal auxiliaries. Okay. In primary auxiliaries, again, there are three forms. How many forms are there in primary auxiliaries? There are three forms. Number one, to be, to have, and to do. What I said? Forms of forms of primary auxiliaries: to be, to have, and to do. And these forms are classified into three types. Yes, number one, to be, present tense, past tense, and future tense. See, forms of to be, am, is, are, present tense, was, were, past tense, shall be, will be, future tense. Okay, these are the forms of to be. Now forms of to have: has, have, present tense, had, past tense, shall have, will have, future tense, right? Now forms of to do: do, does, present tense, did, past tense, shall do, will do, future tense. So these are the examples of primary auxiliaries. Okay, primary auxiliaries has three forms: to be, to have, and to do, which we studied just now. Now after primary auxiliaries, we shall study modal auxiliaries. Okay, in modal auxiliaries, which are the modal auxiliaries? Will, shall, can, may, must, might, would, should, could, ought to, dare, need, used to. These are the modal auxiliaries. These are the modal auxiliaries. Okay. Means if you want to take learn this modal auxiliaries, we have to learn their meanings also. Okay, in short, I will tell you: will, it shows future action; shall, it also shows future action; can, it shows capacity or permission; may, permission, possibility; might, possibility, it is past form of may; then would, habitual action in past, और समटाइम्स इट इज़ यूज फॉर ऑफर शुड इनफॉर्मल ड्यूटी ओके एडवाइस इट इज़ यूज फॉर एडवाइस देन गुड इट इज़ पास्ट फॉर्म ऑफ कैन एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो यूज फॉर परमिशन और फॉर पोलाइट रिक्वेस्ट देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स मस्ट इट इज़ यूज फॉर ऑब्लिगेशन कंपल्शन देन आफ्टर मस्ट ought to यूज फॉर फॉर्मल ड्यूटी राइट फॉर्मल ड्यूटी ऑफिशियल ड्यूटी कैन से एंड आफ्टर ought to need इट शोज नेसेसिटी राइट आफ्टर नीड डेयर इट शोज करेज राइट एंड यूज्ड टू इट शोज हैबिचुअल एक्शन इन पास्ट सो दीज आर द हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स टुडे वी स्टडीड इन द नेक्स्ट पीरियड वी शैल स्टडी नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ब विद द एग्जांपल्स सो विद दिस आई शैल स्टॉप हियर टिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड स्टे होम स्टे सेफ बाय बाय